sky. She's rolling across the sky. Hello and welcome to Cole Nelson Podcast.
And Bryce, you can't forget about this.
We're here today, coming back from a 9-month hiatus.
Yeah, I think, where did we go now?
Mexico.
Yeah.
We took a vacation. Cancun. Took a vacation down to Cancun, Mexico.
It's actually pretty nice there.
Yeah. Pretty sunny, you know. Spent the last 9 months there.
Yeah.
It was a good time, but we're really glad to be home. You know. Canada's really where I feel most comfortable, for sure. Normally we have Jake here, but he's not here today, obviously. Something about going to a friend's house?
Yep. Friends?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what he's talking about there, dude.
You need friends, I don't know.
When you're rich, you don't need friends.
Without money.
Yeah, that's the moral of this story, dude. Yeah.
Woo! And a secret handshake.
Yep. Bump, bump. Bum.
Yep. You've got money and good looks and... and handshakes.
Ah, there's a bug in there. What the heck? Yeah, why did Jake have to go? He's not even calling yet.
He said he was leaving at 4.
It's past 4, isn't it?
Yep. It's like 3:40.
Who knows why Jake did anything, honestly.
Nope.
Sorry.
There.
No, that's nothing. That's a long one. Can you say something?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is that him?
No. Car.
It's too small to be him.
Yeah.
Sorry, we're just looking over at Orlando now.
Is it so bad?
Mark's little blue.
You guys did work on it. Bug.
Yeah, me and Cody took a summer job last year and we scraped all the rust off that bucket.
Why?
Because he paid us.
How much?
I don't remember, but we made like $100 each. We put like 20 hours into it though, so it was definitely not enough.
$5 an hour.
I think it was $5 an hour, yeah. We took half minimum wage. Got us.
You guys just...
Scrubs, man. We were
Wait,
scrubs.
Really? $10?
Yeah, it's around there. A little less, I think. Oh! Speaking of which, I had something to discuss.
Running.
No, I had an idea for a new channel. Jake really wanted to do this, too. He wanted to do a whole bunch of...
Theories.
Yeah, he wanted to do a whole bunch of theories, like on movies and stuff. So we're gonna do that for sure. But
we don't know when.
No, that's not what I was gonna say. I was gonna say, but we're also gonna do a whole bunch of movie reviews, because I wanted to do a whole bunch of movie reviews, and I don't know if I'm gonna do them alone or if we're all gonna do them. I might do a little bit of mix of both. What I wanted to do is, like, every once in a while we could all get together and watch a movie, you know. There's always movies. Not yet. Sorry, it's August. You got a while. Mm-hmm. Next week. No, 2 weeks.
Maybe July.
Okay, yeah. I feel so bad. There's a bird. It's nest right there. Oh.
It's picking it up.
Yeah, right above us.
Wait,
it is? Yeah, and it wants to put its... It wants to feed its babies, but it can't get to them. It's more in the way.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, screw the birds.
No, I'm
in. Fine. Guess we'll be back in a minute. Okay, we're back. I don't remember what we were talking about. It's been like 30 minutes. We left. Disgracing didn't want to interfere with that board.
The board.
I was totally cool.
First of all, it's not called a
board.
It's called a bird. Bird's just sitting right there.
I was totally cool with just leaving and, like, you know, staying and messing with the bird, but he insisted, so he left.
The bird's just sitting right there.
Yeah, he's watching us. He's like, get away from my nest, dude. fucking
He's not gonna do anything about it.
No, he's not. Wimp! Stone
Bolt. If you want to, you
can do this. We can. Anyway, I wanna continue with our previous discussion. Do not touch that. Whatever. Back to our previous conversation, I guess. Yeah, we're making a channel. It's gonna be called The Hood.
Pod Theories.
Theory Reviews.
Yeah.
One stands for podcast.
Yeah.
We've been for pod. Theory Reviews. The Hood Theory Reviews. Big backslash. And me and Jake can do stuff. And I wanted to watch a movie. And I wanted to know, Grayson, if you wanted to just, like, every once in a while, you, Jake, come over like 10 a.m. and watch a movie.
I need to be active, though.
Yeah, we watch a movie.
That's not active.
That was the question. Is that okay with you? After we watch the movie, we can go be active.
Yeah, okay, after
the movie. That's why it's so early. It's not the middle of the day.
Yes.
So, I got permission. Now we just gotta ask Jake, and we know Jake.
I'm coming to get you at 10 tomorrow.
Let's hold Jake first. Jake's gonna be home tomorrow. I'm gonna do it tomorrow.
We're coming to my door.
Yes.
No!
Yes!
Why would you do that?
Well,
dude, I have yard work and chores that I have to do.
Cool.
I don't just, like, sit there all day waiting. That's true, but when I actually have the other things to do, like come outside with you, I actually have work to do that my friends do. Which is weird.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah, me neither. I'm not sure how long this is gonna be.
Yeah.
But however long it is, it's.
To be honest, I usually watch like
20
minutes of the
podcast. I thought you always watched the whole thing. Yep. You said you watched the whole thing. Mm. Last time I uploaded one?
Money.
Yeah, you did.
Well, it's good, I do.
Good, I doubt.
It's really good. I watch
it over and over again. How often is that at? Some like
different
like. Go, baby. Supposed to say every time because they're all great.
They are.
Wow.
They're great.
I okay. watch the.
Come on, let's be honest. During my ad. You had a map on my face.
I messed up.
Yeah, you did.
Relax.
I'm sitting right here. There's a freaking USA right on my face.
Those dang Americans. Am I right?
You're freaking too tall.
Sorry, dude. Maybe we should end it here, because without Jake, you know, it's just like, it feels empty. Like there's an empty hole in my heart. Just where Jake should be. You know what I mean? So it's shorter.
Forward.
People like that.
Forward, floodlight. Laser cannon.
I hope you like the bird special.
Oh yeah!
That's why the camera's all messed up, by the way. It's because of the stupid bird special. Oh! I think they should our first review be Suicide Squad? No, Spider-Man.
Yes,
can
we all watch that?
And then we can watch Suicide Squad.
I've
seen. It's gonna be so good. You've never seen Suicide Squad? No. I've seen Suicide Squad like 4 times.
Suicide Squad?
Not even on purpose.
Oh, look at it. It's in a Taco Bell bush.
Yeah, you better leave. We're making someone mad.
Where's the
camera?
I'm PewDiePie.
Where's the
camera,
buddy?
I'm making them mad.
Welcome back for the 2 points. Alright, well. And now.
No. Goodbye, guys!
Bye-bye.
Goodbye, Hood Potter, vloggers.
Bye, guys. We'll miss you already.
Oh, man. Okay, wait. I'm gonna see what it looks like. I wanna see what the camera looks like.
The King of Sin Podcast.
And Grayson, can't forget about Grayson.
The Cool Motion Podcast.
See you guys tomorrow.
The Cole Nelson Podcast.
Please like and subscribe for more.
The Cole Nelson Podcast.